here's PGA Tour caddy Mark Long with a game management tip to help you plan your tee shots for success.
We're here on the 16th tee at Madeiras Golf Club, a little north of San Diego. And as you can see behind me, this is a really intimidating tee shot. So let's talk a little course management here. I've got some bushes down the right side. My big problem is I can't see the fairway. I don't know how close those bushes come in. If I use my Sky Caddy here, I've got hole view, which gives me a really nice graphic, like I'm looking straight down from above. So by just scrolling around a little on the hole view, I can easily determine where the right side of the fairway is. I can see how far it is. It's about 201 yards to the start of the fairway over those bushes. I can also look over here on the left side of the fairway at different spots and see how far it is if I aim down the left. How far is it to run through the fairway before I get into the hazard? Let's say I've decided I might want to play a little less club off the tee here, like a 3-wood or something. So, gosh, I might want to know how, you know I can go pretty far right off the tee because I'm looking at my hole view graphic, but I need to know, you know, what's my minimum distance? And I can see, gosh, it's only about 200 yards, 210 yards to carry the right side of the fairway downhill. I know my 3-wood will do that pretty easily on this shot, because it's going to play so short. Now I'm confident that I've got that widest part of the fairway to play into. You know, if I hit my 3-wood down the right side a little bit, no problem carrying the bushes. I've kind of taken them out of play. Let's say for fun that we're in a Wednesday Pro-Am, and one of the guys in the group is maybe a 19 handicapper. He maybe hits it about 180, 200 yards off the tee with a driver. When your predominant shot is to hit a hook, it makes it twice as tight off the tee now. When you're a 19 handicapper and you have a situation like this, how often do you walk away with a triple or a quad or something like that? Look, it's going to be hard for you to reach the hole in two anyway. Let's play really safe off the tee. It's only 300 yards to the end of the fairway. We can come out with a couple 7-irons, a couple 8-irons, play it really safe to really wide open areas. He can hit his third shot on the green, still have a putt for par. That's our number one look in course management when we're on kind of a blind hole, is to have good information of what's really out there. When I know what's really out there, I'm not going to be as uptight about the shot.
I'm not playing on tour. I play a lot of different golf courses, whether I'm here at home in Vegas or just on the road and playing a new course. I'm trying to get the same accurate information that I get from my tour caddy. I can get that with the Sky Caddy. It doesn't matter what golf course that I go to. I just show up, I plug in the golf course, and I'm ready to go. I can get the same distances that I get from my tour caddy in my Sky Caddy. But you'll also have the ability to manage the golf course better. It's one thing to hit a good shot, but you want those shots to be close to the pin. You want to hit a good drive and have it be on the right side of the fairway. The Sky Caddy allows you to do that. It's not just a GPS, it's a game performance system. Sky Caddy.